Happy Easter.
I'm going to take just a few minutes this morning just to kind of talk about the Easter offering a little bit. So Easter is a time when every Christian's faith is reaffirmed. Lenten observances, exercises, and disciplines serve to draw us closer to God in prayer. We are reminded time and time again that it is our faith that pleases God. In John 10, verses 17 through 18, it says, "The reason my Father loves me is that I lay down my life, only to take it up again. No one takes it from me, but I lay it down of my own accord. I have authority to lay it down and authority to take it up again. This command I received from my Father." Jesus is called the author and finisher of our faith, and rightfully so. With these verses in the chapter of John, talking about the faith that Jesus had in God, this faith came from an intimate relationship that they maintained throughout the earthly mission and ministry of Jesus. Jesus was confident in fulfilling the work of loving, living, and dying because the love of God was never absent. Such love gave him power and authority to know that he could lay down his life and take it up again. Our church exercises great faith through our Easter offering. This offering reaches out to assist in bringing life, love, and learning through the general ministries of the Christian church that operate around the world, around the corner, and around the church. A few of the ministries that will receive funding from the Easter offering are Disciples Women, Disciples Church Extension Fund, Higher Education and Leadership Ministries, the National Benevolent Association, and those are just to name a few of the over 70 ministries. May the Spirit move us to open our hearts so we may know our faithful giving provides opportunities to create innovative and creative solutions to long-standing problems. Thank you.